I love it.
I funny TV. Ha ha ha.
On YouTube.
Hey guys, today we are eating stuff with Nutella. So our family likes putting Nutella on crepes, strawberries, and bread. So Logan, why don't you tell us an interesting fact?
So Nutella got sued a few years ago because they said that it made things healthy, but it really didn't because Nutella isn't very healthy. It actually has a lot of sugar. So they got sued because they kept saying it was a part of a balanced breakfast and it was really healthy. So,
but we're going to see whether Nutella is good with everything.
So another fun fact is that one serving size is 2 tablespoons and it has 21 grams of sugar.
Wow.
So
200 calories.
So I guess they were right. We are going to find out if Nutella makes everything taste better. Yeah, thanks. Okay, what are we doing?
I hope it's not bananas.
I just heard a loud snap.
Oranges. I knew it was going to be some sort of fruit.
Me too. I was just thinking, is he going to do a fruit?
This might be good.
Maybe.
Actually, wait, because there are such things as chocolate-covered tangerines and mandarins and oranges, so I think this might be good.
Yeah.
You took the one with the most Nutella.
No, I took the one with, like, the least. Ollie took the one with the most.
No?
Okay.
All right, ready, set, go. Mmm.
That's good.
They're pretty good. That's good.
There's a
little bit tangy, but
yeah. What I like about it is that it's sweet. Just use Nutella.
Just spit it out. Just spit it out. Just take it out and put it on the plate.
Wait, why?
He's got a seed.
Okay. He just spit out the entire orange.
So it's good because it has like a tartness, but then it has sweetness. So that's what makes it really good.
It is actually pretty good. I don't generally love oranges, but that made it pretty good.
Yeah.
Alright. It was good.
Yeah.
It Nutella's. And Nutella made it better.
Close your eyes.
Yeah. Okay. We're gonna try the second one.
Wonder what it is.
Yeah.
It's probably like carrot or something.
Yeah. I think he's gonna move away from the fruit. I think it's gonna be like cheese or something.
Yeah.
Cheese.
Okay, open your eyes.
Ooh. Pirate's booty!
I was right about the cheese, technically.
Yeah.
I think there might be some cheese.
Pirate's booty!
I think it's going to taste good.
Mmm. Mmm. Yeah, more of these.
Where'd you get the pirate's booty from? I didn't know we had that.
I'm eating a Nutella.
I think that's pretty good, but honestly, I think it's better without Nutella.
I just like it.
It's great.
I think it's good, but I would rather have it without Nutella.
Good. Nutella, good. It's great. All right.
Let's do your next one.
The third one.
I still have an orange.
I think we're halfway through right now.
Yeah, I think we are halfway
through. There's 6 of them.
Oh, there's 6 of them.
Lukey, did you open your eyes? Open your eyes. Here, leave them closed. Go ahead, guys.
I didn't see anything. All right. Cucumbers!
Ooh.
I think it might be good.
Hey, you got the most.
Here.
Yay!
I think this one actually has the most.
I don't know. Right. If it's a good cucumber, ready? It's going to taste good. He's already choking before we eat it. I like it.
That's an oddly good combination.
I know. That is really
like
good.
Like, it's good with the taste of the cucumber and with, like, the taste of the hazelnut type of chocolate.
It's super good.
That's good. I really like that.
Yeah. I think that's the best one so far.
Yeah, I think it has been.
That's good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, eyes closed.
What's next?
Don't open up your eyes.
Fork.
It sounds like you're saying fourth or floor or fork.
Cheese! I knew it was
cheese!
Oh, it's Colby Jack. Nice.
I've never had Colby Jack cheese.
It's good.
It's good.
It's good.
Ready, set, eat.
Yeah. That is great.
Best one so far. That is delicious.
You know, I feel like I'm a king because I'm eating chocolate with cheese.
That was, like, my favorite one so far. That was extremely good.
Let me take a bite of that.
Yeah, I want some of the cheese, too. That was really good.
Okay. So this is the last one.
No, I got two more.
Okay. Whoa.
That was good. All of these have been good so far. I feel like this next one's going to be a bad one.
No, I feel like it's going to be good. Because, like, he's done good things so far.
Watch, it's going to be like ketchup. He's going to, like, mix ketchup with Nutella.
Ew. Wait, okay. Would it turn open a different up. Color?
Oh, yay! Salami.
Salami. I love salami.
Yay.
This is going to be good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yay.
Three, two, one.
And you said it was going to be bad.
Mm. Yay. Salami tastes like bacon. Oh.
That'll be good with the cheese. I want like, just Nutella in the middle, a little slice of salami and cheese.
I just want to eat a chunk of salami.
This is amazing.
I like the cheese one better, but this one was very good. Very good.
It's kind of like eating pepperoni pizza with Nutella.
Yeah, it was kind of like putting Nutella on pepperoni. That was all of these things I've liked so far. The only one that I didn't love was the pirate's booty.
Can I eat a chunk of this?
Oh, you're actually just going to go in for a huge bite?
Yeah, that's what I said.
But I like slices of salami rather than the whole thing. It's kind of like beef jerky and chocolate.
It tastes like bacon.
All right, let's get it for round
six. Let's wait for Lukey to finish chewing.
I feel like this one's going to be bad.
I want to finish that after the video.
It's either going to be like all bad or all good.
I think this is going to be all
this
good.
One's going to be weird.
Okay, wait. Close your eyes.
I think it's how many more do we have left?
This is the last one.
I think this one's gonna be bad. He's gonna put ants or something.
No! Why would you put ants?
Look, open your eyes.
Pickles!
Yes! I love pickles!
I don't want to do this.
You don't have to. It's okay.
I love pickles.
I don't like pickles particularly.
Wait,
but
are these dill or sour?
Oh, he probably put sour. They're sour? Oh.
You have to do it.
It's great. I love it.
I don't hate pickles, but like I wouldn't eat them for fun. That kind of like masked the pickleness of it. So I thought that helped it.
If it was dill, I would have loved this even more. I still really
you can
like
have
it.
One.
No, I'm okay.
I guess you love it if you don't want another one.
Well, because I had the stem part.
This one isn't the stem part, if you really want it.
Okay.
Okay, so I think that this one does help it because I don't really like pickles in the first place, so I think it helps it.
It's good.
It's good.
Okay, so don't forget to subscribe
and like
and watch our videos. Bye!
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 Funny TV!
Ha ha ha! On YouTube! Haboo!